I'm Prue Mitchell. I'm currently the president of Wikimedia Australia and been involved for a few years. Lee Blackall is part of our movement, has been for a long time. We both have day jobs. My day job's a librarian here on holidays enjoying Geelong. And Lee is an instructional designer working at RMIT, hence the access that we're very lucky to have to people from there.
My name is Chris Barr and I come from an organisation in Torquay called Torquay Museum Without Walls. We've been going for a couple of years and our approach is to try and share history in a digital format using the internet, using social media, and trying to reach younger people, maybe make younger people a bit more interested in history. So I came to this forum to see what I could learn, and I've learned a lot. I think perhaps the networking component is going to be very important for me, knowing that there's people that I've established relationships with that I can talk to. Certainly a lot of the information that's been given is going to be very relevant to us, but there's going to be a lot of sifting. I have to sift through a lot of the information we've learned. And the workshopping's been fabulous, to share ideas with people of similar groups that are working in similar groups to ours, and to share their ideas over the network, over the workshopping. It's been great.
I'm Grace Blake. I am the, I guess, the heritage officer at the Albert Park South Melbourne Rowing Club, which is a community sports club, which has been in operation since the 1870s on Albert Park Lake in a variety of different names. We have a wonderful collection of photographs, trophies, and all sorts of memorabilia. And what I've come here for is to find out how to digitise my collection and share it as well. I also volunteer on the Biodiversity Heritage Library at Melbourne Museum, and I'm a student doing a Master of Cultural Heritage at Deakin. So I've also been wanting to get very high-level professional knowledge, and that's up to date as well, about digitisation. The networking opportunities here have been amazing, and I know that I'm going to be staying in touch with some of the other participants that I've met over the last 2 days, but also the trade partners and the technical partners continue the work that I've been doing.
Hi, I'm Lucinda Davison. I'm a trainer with Glam Peak. I'm here today as a trainer to work with the Digital Access to Collection program. That program is essentially a series of workshops where we're able to get together small to medium GLAM organisations to make sure that they have the most up-to-date knowledge, they have access to information and networks to improve their ability to go forward and digitise and make accessible part of their collection. It's a larger effort within Australia to make sure that we have a growing national, wonderful, rich tapestry of cultural collections that are available online. It's ultimately to promote greater understanding, research, and greater community access to a lot of our cultural history.
I'm Lee Blackall. I'm here representing Wikimedia Australia as well as RMIT University. Wikimedia Australia represents Wikipedia and related projects here in Australia, trying to forge partnerships with organisations and individuals and encourage their participation in projects like Wikipedia. RMIT is interested in connecting their student internships with various courses and programs to the efforts of digitising cultural heritage, working with Wikipedia, things like that.